Number 5 small space is an incredible object.
The number 5 small space is a little mini house.
We're not kidding when we say mini. Clocking in at less than 500 square feet. This practical space won the number 5 spot by packing everything you could ever want into an eco-friendly, dare we say, trailer?
This is kind of a trailer home modern.
It's extremely portable, so it's being able to take this small, efficient, very green space and take it anywhere you want.
Everything that you would want in a regular house all fits within this small space.
Even though it's a small space that only has 2 rooms, everything is optimized. You've got all of the services oriented along one side, the kitchen cabinetry, the bedroom cabinetry, so that it almost loads a core running down one side of the house. And the other side is huge expanses of glass and open space.
All of that glass and the high ceilings made this space feel dramatically larger than it really is. That spacious living room converts into a spacious bedroom easily, and the kitchen doubles as an office.
There's a nice drop-down desk, which can also serve as a buffet unit.
And as an added bonus, spaces don't come much greener than this.
It is made of entirely natural materials. It is free of all nasty chemicals that would harm you in any way.
I like the unity on the wood cladding, both inside and out. And I like the fact that the interior wood panels are removable in case one gets damaged.
It's filled with light. It takes advantage of the sun and the wind to keep it cool in the summer and warm in the winter.
It's not about decoration, it's about architecture. And it's very nice architecture. It's very simple. The forms are quite beautiful. Being very low maintenance, it would be a great house to have as a second house because you wouldn't really have to think about it very much.